Villanova community, past and present, have joined family and friends today to remember the life of legendary basketball coach Rollie Massimino. His funeral mass took place on campus this morning at St. Thomas of Villanova Church. Massimino led the Wildcats men's team to an unlikely national championship in 1985. He died last month at the age of 82 after a battle with lung cancer.